I am Dr. Jamal Ture of Geechee Kunda and Day Clean Souls with today's Black History Moment. Irma Jackson Cayton Wertz was a member of the first Women's Auxiliary Army Corps Officers Training Class for African American women. She was born in Brunswick, Georgia. Wertz was a graduate of Fisk and Atlanta Universities. She was a major part of the art and cultural movement known as the Chicago Renaissance.
WSAV Honoring Black History is brought to you by attorney Ken Nugent.